And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind.